be showing you max level gameplay in Mini Gems Diary. This is my first time playing, so I'm really surprised I got to top one. This is very easy, so when you're like level 15 or something, no one can literally stop you. Unless you go pick a fight with someone, which is really stupid. Oh shoot. I'm also really lagging for some reason right now. Also, you could just like get these chests, which give you lots of, I don't know, what they're for actually. But they look cool, so I gathered them. Yo, what you doing? She just lost his spot and stopped it. Also, when you respawn, you lose all your mass, unlike like other games, as well as Mope Dario and like Fly or Die, stuff like that. But okay, good. I'm gonna try out all the other like people. The wizard, the cat. They're probably like much better. I can one shot like people or that's level 2 or even level 3, I think. Oh, he's coming back for more, I saw him earlier. And You're dead too. Since your reach is like infinite long, you can do anything. Look, even another high person, as soon as he can't even hit me before I go. Let me know in the comments if you would like to watch me playing this game a lot, or should I try like other games, or same old game, mostly.
Bass on the floor, make you lose control.